Hey guys, James here with the Off-Leash Canine Training here in Pensacola. With me today is Lola. She's a one-year-old Great Dane, and she's here with us for our 14-day board and train program. So Lola is definitely a sweetheart when it comes to just hanging out and lounging around. However, she's a pretty good puller on the leash. She definitely has some of that still puppy nipping, jumping up and down. If you're not giving her attention, she'll jump up on you to try to get it, pulling on some of the kids that she lives with. Pulling on their arms, pulling on their clothes, just overall, just roughhousing with them. She has no idea how big or strong she is. She'll just come up and sit on you like most Danes do. But with that, let me show you where her obedience is today. Lola, come. Lola, come. Good girl. Good girl. Lola, you sit. Oh, okay. That's not what we said. There you go. Lola, sit. No, come here. Lola, I saw her do it yesterday when she thought she was going to get a treat. Lola, down. 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 Now we're going to sit. Okay. What about place? Lola, place. Place. What about heel? Lola, heel. Heel. Come on. Lola, heel. Lola, heel. Come on. Heel. Heel. No? All right, so guys, that's where Lola is. Day one, keep watching the video. You'll see her progress.